What's going on, real ones? BCHQ back with another reaction, and we got Ginger Outlander. This is a request from one of my mates, so I've never heard of these guys, but I thought, let's do it. This is a live version of it as well. Ukrainian metal act, okay? They got the best metal act of 2014. Man, her hair's long. Rocking it out already. I can't do that headbanging shit, it gives me a headache. Well, it's certainly different with the metal guitars and that, like, and then someone actually singing, and you can clearly hear what they're saying instead of that shouting and screaming. So that makes a nice change. Now she's ruined it. I thought she was different, man. What I will say as well about the band is that usually with metal bands, I sound like I'm stereotyping now, but they've always usually got long hair and beards, and these guys are, they look like kind of a rock band, so that makes a nice change too. So that was Ginger with Outlander, whatever you call it. As I said, I like that the band look different from a lot of metal bands, and I like the fact that she can switch it up between singing normally and the screaming, even though I don't like the screaming and the shouting. I thought it was impressive that she can just switch it on like a flip of a coin. But saying that, the music itself is not for me, so I'm going to have to trash this one. But shout out to everyone supporting. Shout out to Richard. Thanks for the suggestion. I'll catch you on the next one. They don't want to fuck with the real ones.